And now, from Poster Fix Studios, we show you this amazing collection of circus posters now. Hi, I'm Chris, and this is Poster Fix Studio. Today I want to show you a collection of circus posters that I restored recently. They were all in rough condition. They were all linen-backed and had paper fills and touch-up done to them. This one for Crown Brothers Big Three Ring Circus, and it has a date tag on it, Washington Hill Street, Saturday, March 24th. Barnum and Bailey, the Four Sisters Deke, the first American appearance. Beautiful lithograph, printed by Strobridge Litho Company, Barnum and Bailey. This is a great poster for the Barnum and Bailey Greatest Show on Earth. It was printed for the French tour, and it shows a freak show with all these wonderful acts who are also in the film called Freaks, made in the 1930s. You can see some of these characters in a movie. This is also printed by Strobridge Litho. Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey, the world's biggest menagerie, with a date tag for Soldier Field. Now, this shows a menagerie, a magnificent spectacle of animals. Look at all those elephants. Forepaw and Sells Brothers, Great Shows Consolidated, original and only high hurdle, 5-horse tandem race. Printed by Strobridge in, let's see, it says 1896. This is a lithograph by Strobridge. Strobridge was one of the best lithographers in America at that time. The Big Show of the World, Sells Brothers. This was in horrible condition. It was on an old Chartex backing. It came off very poorly and was in rough shape. Anyway, it's come a long way. We did a lot of work on this. It's a rare poster printed by Strobridge in 1895. Sells Brothers, enormous United shows. Sparks Circus. Nice image of a tiger in Africa. A tiger in Africa. Erie Litho Company printed this fine offset litho. Erie Litho also printed the great Hagenbeck Wallace Wild Animal Circus poster. But this one is a lithograph and not an offset. Look at that big rhino. Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus presents Mr. and Mrs. Gargantua the Great. I've heard Gargantua mentioned in Bugs Bunny cartoons. He was a big gorilla. Must have been hard to finding a mate for him. Then again, maybe not. This one has a date tag for the University of Detroit Stadium, August 8th. This one is for Russell Brothers Circus with a date tag of April 23rd. And this is a beautiful one for Clyde Beatty Russell Brothers Circus with a date tag of April 7th. Cole Brothers Circus shows a performer getting her shoes laced by another man of the circus, perhaps, or the manager. And that's it. Let's see what else is on the Poster Fix agenda.
Yes.
This poster is in pretty good condition. It's a little slightly bit brown. The artist is Frank Hazel. And there's a corner bite, and there's a little problem there, but it's not so bad. Once it's linen back, we'll get it all looking perfect and preserved. What a beautiful poster of West Point.